are watching the live stream, and maybe even some people who are watching the video. Thank you all for supporting me. Last time I did a recital, it was like the middle of you know what, and like it was like the concert hall. There was like 10 people who were allowed to be there. It was kind of scary. So it's really great having everybody here with me in the recital hall. And thank you so much to Joanna for playing the first piece. As you can see in your program notes, this was a piece that was kind of written pretty recently. I became a big Zelda fan over the winter break of this year. So this is one of the two pieces in this program that's inspired by the Breath of the Wild soundtrack. And yes, I'm pretty excited that Tears of the Kingdom is coming. I'm close to thinking about that. sounds of like nature, which would be playing while I play the piano. And this was a project that I did for my electronic music class with Dr. Pankrat. And the program I'm using to send these sounds is called Max. I'm happy to show anybody afterwards the inner workings. I'm pretty proud of it. It doesn't seem like it does a lot, but it's, to me, it's pretty complicated. So yeah, that is this piece. And then we'll hear Deep Blue, which is was actually a AC Measures composition, which you might have heard before. And this was something that was run by a composition club, which I am the president of, and I decided to do this concert again, where everybody has to write a piece in 24 hours. So it's definitely a challenge, and it was really fun. And then I did go back and edit it up a little bit, but most of it was written in those first 24 hours. After that, we will hear Last, which is violin and harp duet. Is field in F.
Thank you.